A pregnant Gainesville woman is in jail. She's accused of beating her boyfriend and hitting him with her car. According to Gainesville Police Department officers, 19-year-old Tequila Gray was arrested early this morning. She's accused of punching, biting, and threatening her boyfriend of 5 months with a knife during an argument. While the victim was calling 911, he says Gray backed over him with her car. Gray is being held in the Alachua County Jail on one count of aggravated battery.